Fuck. Why you make me go first? Machine Gun Kelly. How you doing? You remind me of a girl named Shelly. She was kinda thick, used to try to bring me to the telly, the hotel, to feed me all that she had home cooking. It was nice and, but she wasn't that good looking. In fact, she was like you, with a little less of a mustache. It was cool, cause I got behind her just to bust ass and go, baby, do you wanna battle? Maybe we can go to Scribble, do it right, and I can be your shadow in the back of you. We can do it all damn night. Give you the mic, is that what you would like? I got 30 seconds and it's down to 4, just to make sure everybody knows that you're a whore. Machine Gun Kelly used to take me in the back of the club and give me love, cause my name is Slug.
Don't hurt yourself, that won't help. Alright, Machine Gun Kelly.
Hey yo. Hey yo, hey yo. Give the mic to a man, I'm down there with boys. And yo, you gonna cause a fire with them fake corduroys. So why the fuck you say you served idea? You ain't serving me, word, you just a herb to me, word to me. Every time you spit, the shit's non-lethal. Fuck that, man, I'll battle you and all your people. It doesn't matter, man, you really wanna battle me? And yo, next time you practice and bring your fucking cavalry. Cause you ain't doing shit to me every time you spit. And yo, when I stop you like this fat white boy's the shit.
I don't know how to come back after that flow, cause this motherfucker's too nice. I should just put down this mic device. Ain't no point in me saying nothing too mean, cause this kid ripped me apart by the seams. Machine Gun Kelly went blah blah blah. Take off your shirt, take off your bra. Let me show you how this shit is done. My name is Slug, you don't know, well that's cool, you my son. Cause from here on out to the ever after, you're gonna remember me is that inspirational rapper that showed you how to do this is Scribble Jam, trying to stand next to me but still use your little man.
Strange Famous, you wanna take this? I'ma take this. I ain't even come here to defend my title. Came here to push my CDs, sell my vinyl. You came up here to disrespect your idol. So take this personal. I don't like you. I'ma strike you, spinning back.